Jer, are you hungry?
I am always hungry, Kelly.
Speaking of carbs, how about we do some?
Did you make carbs this morning, Kel?
I did. Well, yes, sort of, kind of.
Kind of?
But let me say, I tried to warm them up. They're not as warm as I would like. This is not rocket science. This is so easy. But we're going to add a little spice to these cinnamon rolls, okay?
Okay.
Let me show you how
So what do you call these?
Well, I don't know. Apple cinnamon rolls, okay?
Why apple not? Cinnamon rolls.
Yes.
Okay.
All right, so we got to
Oh, I always hate this part. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, there we go.
All right, so what we're going to do, Jer, this is kind of messy. You could use a spray pan, or you could get super messy and grease these all the old-fashioned way.
I hope you're not making this my job.
Well, I can do that if you want me to.
I'll just put a little bit.
Then rub it around with your fingers.
Oh, with my fingers? Oh, Clint, yeah. I'm sorry. Could we get a rag?
No, I've got a couple.
You got a rag?
Yeah,
okay.
I'm good to go.
Okay.
All right, so you open up your cinnamon rolls. And since I've only got six right there, I'll just start with that.
Okay.
What you're going to need is just a little bit of flour because you don't want them sticking to your rolling pin and to your cutting board.
Oh,
so you're going to lay it out here. You're going to do a little rolling.
Yep, let's move those in front so we can see what you're
doing. Yep, we're going to roll with it, baby. Okay?
You know, I'm going to do this. I'm going to do this first.
That's perfect. And then you can roll it up on the sides.
Yeah.
Okay?
There we go.
Yeah. All right, so we want to roll them out so that they fit there.
Oh, I'm spilling everywhere. Sorry,
okay,
sorry, sorry.
Don't get it on your shirt.
Okay, I think I put way too much in it, Kel. Is there such a thing as too much?
It's okay.
Okay.
It's all right.
Oh,
don't worry. So you roll it out like pie crust, right?
Okay.
Roll it out like pie crust, like that. Now, whenever you're ready, I'm going to place one in there.
Well, I'm going to, here what I'm going to do. I'm going to have to do this. Sorry, I have to, that was way too, I put too much in.
That's
I'm
okay.
used to this spray
Definitely
stuff.
Definitely use Pam. It's an easier situation.
Okay there. Sorry about that, Kel.
No worries. You're fine.
Okay.
Okay. So we're going to place that down in there. It's just that simple. And it'll be sticking up, but it will shrink down a little bit. So that's how you do that. We'll roll one more out. Now, Jeremy, I'm going to move these over here, and it's just super easy.
Yeah, I'm just going to watch you roll.
Okay, I'm going to roll one more just so we can show how to do this. But I will let you put a little butter, because butter makes everything better, down in the bottom.
Let me move everything away. There we go.
Put the butter down in the bottom of that.
So you're putting butter in the bottom of the cup.
Yep. Not in the, in the one I did.
Yes.
Yes.
Yep. In this one.
Okay.
I love
it. Roll with it, baby. Yeah!
Okay. I got to roll.
So that's how you do that. Put a little bit more butter in there. Now, we're going to cut up some apple. I'm using Honeycrisp apple. You can use whatever you want.
So just fresh apples. You're not using apple pie filling.
I want to tell you, I have some apple pie filling here if you would prefer to use that now.
No, I just didn't know what you were using.
No, I just want to tell you this because when I made them, Dave thought the apples were just a tiny, tiny bit crunchy. But honestly, I like a little bit of texture. I'm cutting them very, very, very tiny and very small because you're going to cook these at regular temperature like it says on the package. And maybe you're going to cook them for just a couple minutes longer than you normally would. And so this has to kind of cook the apples, all right? So I'm going very, very, very tiny, small with them. Now, like I say, if you don't like that texture, you don't like a little bit of that crunch, it's not a lot, just a little, then I urge you to just go ahead and use pie filling.
Okay.
Okay? All right.
All right.
So we're going in here like that. Easy enough.
Kaylee, get over here. Where are you,
Kaylee,
girl?
Kaylee, where are you? Come on over here.
Girl.
All right, so I'll just do one so we can show what we do. Then we add some cinnamon on top. Hey, girl.
Had to make some coffee.
You had to get some coffee.
Coffee.
That's going to go great with these. And then you add a little sugar. All right.
A little sugar.
A little sugar. Was that not a little bit? And let me just say, you bake it then.
Mm-hmm.
And then when they come out and they're piping hot, you dip into this awesome...
Oh, the icing?
You put the icing on top after it's cooked.
Okay, so these are cooked.
These are cooked. Like I say, I wish they were warmer.
Let's put some icing on these then.
You want? Well, they already have it, but we...
Oh, you already put the icing on.
Yeah.
Oh, never. I'm sorry.
But, I mean, we could put more.
You know how we love...
Let's try them how they are.
Okay.
Now, if they were piping hot, what I would do is add more butter and icing.
Gotcha.
Okay.
I'm grabbing one.
One for each of us. Here we go.
Okay.
Like
Can I just... Can I just dig in like this? Is that appropriate?
Yeah, usually they're so hot you can't hold them. Mm. Hopefully you like them.
Oh my gosh, that is so good.
Is it good?
Oh my gosh.
Can you imagine what that would taste like if it was hot?
With butter?
With butter.
Wait, can I put more icing on?
I was going to say.
I want more icing.
Okay. Kaylee, more icing?
I'm good.
I'll have more.
Oh my gosh.
Isn't that amazing?
That's so
good. That is really good.
How easy is that? Now, here's the deal. You can buy these and just do it the normal way, but we're spicing it up.
Mm-hmm. And this is very impressive if you're having a brunch or a get-together, making these, and then just heating them up in the oven right before the brunch happens.
I'm like you. I like the extra icing. Cheers.
Yeah, the extra icing, I'm like, more butter.
Cheers. More butter
more
and
icing.
More icing. It makes it delicious.
Mm. Okay. Wow.
Isn't that good? And it's so easy. It takes about 15 minutes.
That's it? Mm-hmm. You follow the instructions on side?
You said Dave was saying it was too crunchy.
He thought the apples were a little bit crunchy.
It.
What do you guys think?
Oh, no, I like it like that. I like it.
I like the texture.
Yeah, same.
It's going to be hard to put this down because coming up we have TV trivia. Mm-hmm. But I kind of just want to eat these instead of doing TV trivia. But don't go anywhere. TV trivia is next. We'll be right back.